try a little deadbolt action on stock tires.
One tire.